Mississippi has recorded its largest number of COVID cases overnight with 1,776 and 48 deaths. That brings the state's total since March 11th to 57,579 cases and 1,611 deaths. In addition, health officials say 972 Mississippians are hospitalized with the virus and another 273 have suspected symptoms.